an Ebner Van with a Rhodesian Ridgeback Tahu. All the very best, Anna.
Completes the heel work. Judge looking for accuracy of position all the way through the exercise, including on the turns, keeping level and pace with the handler. Setting the dog up now for the recall. The dog can be left in the sit or the down position. Competition today, and today's competition is the first of 4 days worth of obedience competition in this ring during Crufts, so please come and join us each day.
With the retreat that completes the exercise and the coach.